It seems natural to me, after this 25-year period of exploration, to turn my attention back to this world, the only one we know that is graced by life. Our technology has reached formidable, indeed even awesome, proportions, and today it is time for the people to take control.